for comfort from your cold. Take Lemsip.
This week, The New Man in My Life by EastEnders Gillian. Plus this Marbury fragrance free.
Wow, Tony, can you do that?
Sure, but not before I've had my Frosties.
Come on, Tony, you'll miss the big race.
Oh, no, I won't. Let's race.
Go! This way, Tony!
The secret formula in Kellogg's Frosties turns a good breakfast into a
great
breakfast.
You won!
I made a real splash.
Kellogg's Frosties brings out the tiger in you.
And you.
Let's look in the store cupboard for this letter. No, I can't see it anywhere. No letter. Here's tea bag.
Today, Sally takes the high road to the Highlands in search of the next missing pearl. What lurks in the castle on the hill? What is Teabag up to this time? Is there a ghost of a chance that Sally will find the pearl? Find out now.
Welcome to the Highlands, lassie.
Thanks.
Want to buy a stick of Highland rock?
No, thanks.
But look, 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 look. It's got Castle McCarr written all the way through it.
Castle McCarr?
Aye. That's Castle McCarr up there. Souvenir postcard?
No, thanks. So what's so special about this Castle McCarr, then?
You've never heard of Castle McCarr? The most haunted castle in the whole of the Highlands.
Haunted?
How about a packet of glow-in-the-dark spooky stickers?
I don't think so.
Horrible, hairy Highland spider, as endorsed by Robert the Bruce.
No, thanks very much.
I know, you'll like this. A genuine 100% Castle McCarr tartan tea towel. Castle McCarr keyring? A packet of Castle McCarr fresh-made fudge.
I'm sorry, I don't have any money.
What? You come on holiday to the Highlands and you haven't any money?
But I'm not on holiday.
Oh, well, that's your loss. When all the busloads of tourists come flocking up here, these high-quality souvenirs will be snapped up like hotcakes. Castle McCarr hotcake?
No, thanks.
Oh, well, suit you.
Oh, what are you doing here? Bothering this nice wee lassie. Away you go in and have your tea.
I was going in, Mother. No money.
Hello there.
Hello.
You'll be a stranger to these parts. Dora. Dora McCarr.
Sally. Sally Simpkins.
Oh, my head. My poor head.
How are you feeling now?
Oh, I feel as though there are 8 sumo wrestlers with hobnail boots on Morris dancing inside my head.
You got a headache?
Oh, go to the top of the class and jump off. Have you any idea what it feels like to go through what I've gone through?
No.
Oh, so shut up and get me a cup of tea.
So you see, I've got to get all the pearls of wisdom, but I haven't got a clue where they're going to turn up next.
What a strange story.
I don't suppose you've...
Pearls? Oh, no, my dear, there are no pearls here.
How about in the castle?
The castle? Oh, the Castle McCarr.
What?
Oh, you cannot go to the Castle McCarr.
It's not really haunted, is it?
Oh, lassie.
Have you seen the ghost?
Well, I haven't seen it for myself, but my son Robbie, he's seen it. Oh, I wouldn't put a foot in the place. It used to belong to my ancestors, but there's nobody lives there now. And you're not to be going to the Castle McCarr.
But
now, look, you. It'll be dark soon. So why don't you spend the night with us and I'll help you look for your pearl in the morning.
That's very kind of you, Dora.
Good. So come in and have some tea. And I'll fix you up a bed for the night.
Great.
Well, some somebody kindly explain to me how it is that that girl is constantly running into old biddies who constantly take pity on the brat.
Well, I wish somebody would take pity on me for a change.
Oh, shh!
Did you have to chuck my radio out the window?
Yes, I did.
I wanted to listen to the Gory Story Hour tonight. It's not fair.
Tough luck. I'm going to bed.
Well, what about Sally?
You heard what the old biddy said. They won't be going anywhere tonight. And so while they're asleep, I can sleep. Oh, my head's killing me. I don't wish to be disturbed. Good night.
Me a fright.
I see you're admiring the Castle Macabre by moonlight. Magnificent, isn't it?
It is. Have you really seen a ghost there?
Aye, I have.
Tell me about it.
It was bizarre. A weird ghostly figure floating in the air, playing the bagpipes before my very eyes.
Amazing.
It was amazing. And as I stood there, with my jaw hanging open and my kneecaps knocking, the hideous, red-bearded apparition went sailing straight through the wall, as if it wasn't even there.
Weird.
It was. Very weird. But then what do you expect if you pay a visit to Castle Macar? You can read all about it in the official Castle Macar guidebook, a snip at only 50p.
There. Now I can listen to the Gory Story Hour.
That was the Gory Story Hour featuring your ghostly host, Grizzly Thwack, the man in black. Tune in next week.
Thanks a bundle, teabag. Sally! She's supposed to be asleep. Your Majesty! Your Majesty! Come quickly, Your Majesty! Get up, quick, hurry!
Oh, let go of my arm!
But look, Sally's up and about. We might be missing something.
I thought I told you not to disturb me.
I thought it might be important.
Can't you use your own initiative for once? I mean, do I always have to do every single thing myself?
Well, what can I do?
Get down there, keep tabs on her. Oh, use a bit of gumption for crying out loud.
Right, you go back to bed. Leave this to me. I'll handle everything. You can always count on me.
Well, I've decided I can't wait till the morning. I don't believe in ghosts. I'm off to the castle right now.
Oh, well, it's up to you.
I shouldn't be long.
Have a care.
I will.
Oh!
Good evening.
Where did you spring from, laddie?
Just visiting.
Visiting? A tourist, eh? Well, no doubt you'll be wanting to buy a touring map of the Highlands.
No, thanks.
A tin of homemade Highland shortcake, some tartan leg warmers, an inflatable haggis.
Did you see where that girl went?
What? Eh?
The girl. Where is she?
Oh, she's gone over yonder to visit the haunted Castle Macar.
Haunted?
Aye. I could arrange a guided tour, if you like, featuring all the spookiest spots, with a guaranteed appearance of the Phantom Piper and a cream tea thrown in to boot. And all for only 50p.
Yeah, maybe later. I'll be back.
Oh, no, I should buy them now if I were you. They're going fast.
Your Majesty, Your Majesty, wake up! Come on, wake up!
Oh, what is it now?
I think Sally's onto something.
What?
She's gone off nosing about some castle or other.
Then why aren't you there following her instead of here torturing me?
The castle's haunted.
So?
So?
So? Get down there! Oh, you're such a wimp! Oh, go and stop torturing me!
Thank you.
rubbish. Haven't you heard of the Phantom Piper?
Yes, but it's just a load of old...
What's that?
It's just the wind.
It's the Phantom Piper.
Oh, don't be so ridiculous. Ah, look!
Ah! Your Majesty!
Oh, what is it this time? I thought I told you not to disturb me.
I saw a ghost.
No.
I did. It was all... Nyeh, 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 nyeh. And then... Oh, it was horrible.
Oh, pull yourself together, boy.
You can't make me go down there. I'm not.
Oh, look at you, you pathetic creature. Right. You can sit down here and keep your eyes on that blasted girl.
What? All night?
Yes, all night. Oh, and so help me, if you disturb me one more time.
So then, what happened?
I don't know. I didn't wait to find out.
Aye, maybe now you believe what I said last night.
I must admit, you were right about the ghost.
Aye, and when you go home and tell your friends about it, they'll all come flocking up here to see it for themselves.
Dora, I've got to go back there.
Oh, mercy me, lassie, why?
I've got to find that pearl. And I can't help thinking, it's got to be there.
Good morning. You'll be pleased to know I'm feeling... Been asleep.
I wasn't asleep. I was just looking at the inside of my eyelids.
Oh, a likely story. Right, make me a cup of tea, and I don't mean tomorrow. Right, if that Sally smug face peewee pants has got another one of those blasted pearls, I'll wring your neck.
No chance. She was scared out of her socks when she saw that ghost last night.
Oh, and you weren't, I suppose. Oh, come on, where's my tea?
It's coming.
Oh, ghost, what a load of drivel. Thank you. Oh, divine. Right, now, down to business.
Well, if you're going to the Castle Macar, I'm coming with you.
Thanks, Dora. It's such a big place to search. I need all the help I can get.
Did you hear that, T-shirt? Oh, come on! We're going off to that castle to search it from top to bottom.
Hang on. I've got a better idea.
I doubt it.
No, listen. There's this bloke called Rob McCarr. He sells maps and guidebooks of the castle.
So,
well, wouldn't it be quicker to flick through all those books and see if there's any mention of the pearl there?
Oh!
That way we could just go...
I like it, T-shirt. Right. You have just come up with your annual good idea. Let's go.
What are we done up like this for?
We're tourists, aren't we? We want to find out that name of whatever that castle is, don't we? Howdy doody! Howdy doody! Anyone at home?
Hello there. You again.
I said I'd be back, didn't I?
Oh, goodness. Well, you look at that, Melvin. A real, live, honest-to-goodness Scottish person.
Tourists, eh? Welcome. Would you be interested in casting an eye over my little tartan knick-knacks?
Oh, indubitably.
You would?
Yes, indeedy. We would simply adore a little keepsake, wouldn't we, Melvin? Of your beautiful, beautiful country here, wouldn't we, Melvin?
Right, great. Here we go, then. I've got tartan socks, tartan oven gloves, tartan car seat covers, tartan umbrellas. Why, I've even got tartan custard.
No. What we're after
tartan
is...
Tartan boxer shorts, tartan garden gnomes, an I Love Castle Macar windscreen sticker.
Ooh, no sign of any ghosts so far.
Well, there certainly was last night. It was just over here. And the strange music seemed to come from round about here.
Well... Let's find this pearl of yours and get out of here as quick as we can.
Oh, what have I done now?
Look!
What's that?
It's a loudspeaker.
Oh.
There's something fishy here.
Tartan soap on the rope, tartan toy Scotty dog with wibbly wobbly head, a set of tartan bagpipes is played by the ghostly piper of Castle McCarr.
Well, you shut up! We don't want any of that trash! Just give us the guidebook to this stupid castle, whatever its name is, and make it snappy! Thank you! Oh, pearl, 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 pearl! Now, we gotta find that pearl!
What does it all mean?
It means...
Mention of a blasted pearl. What a stupid idea, and what a waste of time. Come on to the castle, quick.
Wait a minute. You haven't? 50p.
So you see, there isn't a ghost at all. It's a trick. Yes, but what?
Who would want to do such a thing? Charlie Shukins, are you here?
She's not here. Can we go now?
No. We've got to find that pearl before she does.
But what about the ghost?
Ghost rubbish. My left foot. What's that?
It's the piper. It's the phantom piper. He's back. Oh, let's get out of here.
No.
What did I tell you?
Tabitha Bag. Tabitha. I have come to warn you, Tabitha. For all the evil, wicked things you have done to that poor little Sally Simpkins. You will go from here now, or else I will come and torment you for the rest of your life. Do you hear me?
Oh, I hear you.
Then go, go, go!
So it was you. I might have known. This is just a big con to attract the tourists so you can sell them your souvenirs, isn't it?
Oh, Robbie, how could you?
I'm sorry, Mother, but a man has to make a living, and you know how poor we are. It's all right, you can turn that thing off now.
It is off.
What?
Look.
Oh, don't be alarmed. I haven't come to frighten you.
Granny McCarr.
I have been watching your silly shenanigans. Surely you can't be that hard up.
Oh, but we are, Granny, we are.
Well, in that case, I'd better let you into a wee secret. Take a look behind the picture there of your great Uncle Hamish.
Oh, time to go. Tatty bye.
Mercy me! The Macar family fortune!
And now it's all ours!
All except this. And this is for you.
Thanks, Dora.
Oh, no!
Oh, well, never mind. We got a free set of bagpipes out of it.
Oh, go and blow your blasted bagpipes.
All right.
Help me! Please!
In the next episode, Sally finds herself in a tight corner. Is Teabag really Queen of the Nile? Or is everyone heading for double trouble? Find out in Teabag and the Pearls of Wisdom.